Panchayat. E-Panchayat is an integral part of the Digital India program, Government of India. On one hand, digitization of panchayats has improved the transparency and delivery of services, and on the other hand, it has eased the lives of people in rural areas. If we talk about Jammu and Kashmir, then e-Panchayat is nothing less than a boon for people. Today, with the help of the internet, transparency and efficiency are being witnessed in panchayat offices. With the help of e-Panchayat, today panchayats can perform its core functions like planning, monitoring, implementation, budgeting, accounting, social audit, cleaning of roads, etc. with the absolute ease. Apart from this, citizens are also getting several types of services quickly. Today, whether it is a birth proof certificate or a residential proof certificate, everything is received quickly. Citizens no more need to stand in long queues for obtaining these documents. Importance of internet in panchayats. The internet is an invaluable tool of communication. In today's era, we cannot deny that the availability of the internet has made communicating and our lives much more accessible and convenient. Due to rivers, streams, hills, inaccessible roads and massive snow cliffs, communication or providing services at the village level in Jammu and Kashmir is a big challenge for the government. Yet, the internet offers excellent support to deal with all these geographical challenges. Today, the internet has provided new opportunities for better employment and education to even those living in remote areas of Jammu and Kashmir, who earlier were not so well connected with the rest of the world. Internet saves time, energy and cost through digital communication, where on one hand, the government can provide any service, assistance and information to the villages. On the other hand, the villages can also avail the benefits of the application, update, fee and enrollment, etc. while sitting at home. Objectives of e-Panchayat services: to promote better communication between the panchayat and the general public. To create awareness about governance and administration. To make works, schemes and projects of panchayat accessible to the people. To ensure the execution of plans at the earliest. To entail effective decision making. To provide better and improved services to the general public. Eliminating corruption by bringing transparency with the help of the internet. Creating harmony between employees and the villagers. Improving governance efficiency through the internet. Eliminating economic and social inequality. Participation in e-Panchayat can be divided into four phases, such as P2P, task that takes place between panchayat to panchayat. P2C, task that is concerned between the panchayat and the citizens. P2B, task between the panchayat and the business. P2E, all those work which are between the panchayat and its employees. Local people can avail of these services under e-Panchayat. One of the most significant advantages of e-Panchayat is that information about the work done in their area is immediately available to the local people. Also, the information about construction work done in that area, the beneficiary and the work under MNREGA is also available. Apart from this, information about the beneficiaries of a scheme run by panchayat is also readily available.